next week on IUP Football. IUP heads up north to take on the hot-handed Mercyhurst Lakers. Last year's meet saw a career-high 4 touchdown passes by Andrew Kreewatch and over 200 rushing yards from the IUP backfield. Akwazi Owusu-Onsaw posted 2 interceptions in last year's game, and alongside Andre Henderson, the defense looks to keep the Lakers off the board and lead IUP to a victory. Check out all the action on IUP TV